Hi guys and welcome back on GSM ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to change and customize the lock screen on iPhone 14, and it's the same also for all iPhones with iOS 16. So let's do it. So to do that, just push it long on the lock screen and now press on customize. And here we have add widgets. Just press here and you can add weather or activities or clock, also stocks, batteries, calendar, clock, fitness, home, news, reminder, stocks, and again weather. So to do that, just press on the item, and now let's add for example another one. I will choose activity, and now you will find these two widgets here. Now let's go further. To change the clock style, just press here, and you can choose the desired font, and also you can choose your own color. I will pick up for example this green because I like it. And the last one is here in the top. Now we have the date. Just press here, and you can choose, for example, events, weather, again, activity, things from calendar, clock, fitness, reminder, stocks, and again, weather. I will let the date unchanged. And if you don't like the wallpaper, you can change it. Just swipe to the right and choose the desired one. I will choose, let's say, this one. And if you press here, you can enable or disable depth effect if it's possible. And when you finish this, just press here on done. And you can set as a wallpaper pair, or also you can customize home screen. Just press here, and you can choose the color, gradient, and your own photos. I will let the original and just press done. Now let's go further. You can add a new lock screen if you want. Just hit the plus sign, and here we have a lot. We have the new wallpapers from iOS 16. We have astronomy, weather, emoji, color, pride, and collection. Also, you will find here, if you want, you can select your own photos, emoji, weather, astronomy, and color. And let's choose, for example, astronomy. I will choose the Earth. And if you don't like this wallpaper, you can choose the moon or the system solar. And you will see that this wallpaper will be in real time, and you will see your own position on Earth, and also if it's light or dark. Again, you can add widgets. I will choose again the weather and activity, and the clock and the date I will let unchanged, and just press add. You need to wait for a few seconds. And again, you can customize the home screen or set as wallpaper pair. I will set as wallpaper pair. And if you want, you can add another one. Okay, I will don't do this anymore. And as you can see, this is my new wallpaper. It is very nice. And if you want, you can change with the old one. Just push it long on the screen and go here and choose another one. So it is very easy. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.